Don't know why Origin also always wants to like open its login thing. Like maybe it's like set to default or something, but I don't know, it's weird. Okay, sweet. We're good. Oh, did I get that? Did I get... Yeah, I got this thing. Okay. Which door haven't I gone through? I haven't gone through this one, I don't think. Or I haven't... Maybe I've done this, but it was not successful. That's for sure. Okay, so...
Yeah.
Better be careful. I think I was thinking...
Nope. I remembered which one was my pool.
Yeah, because I'd figured out that I do this, and then this, and then that does this. Then I don't think I had anything beat. Well, actually, no. Yeah, because this bit... I had figured out, and then I wasn't, okay, this one might be doable, so, yeah, okay. Wait a minute. I got it. I think I got it.
Hold on. I'm thinking.
Hold on.
What is this called? Phase rush.
I don't even need to wait. Dang it. Oh! That thing can move. Okay, hold on. That changes things, actually. Okay, so that's magnetized to that.
Going over there, Nick.
It's going really well. Soraka is super good wave clear.
That's good. Swain doesn't have a lot of man anymore.
Oh, I see. Sweet. Okay, so now this way, propel myself over to this. Wait, what? Okay, maybe. Maybe this can help? I don't know. Hey, Michael.
Okay, I think I'm dead, but you know. Oh, they flashed on me. Oh, no, 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 there.
Okay. Maybe I should see where this ends up first. Just, have an idea of what to do. Okay. That can be over there. Okay, yeah. I think I might be able to make something work with this. Oh wait, shoot. Should have had that like that, and that, and this, right? See? Yeah, let's just go with one block for now and see how this turns out. Okay, so now we're up here. So I think I should be able to go over here. I can, yeah. What is this?
I will take that candy as well, if you don't take it, Nick.
Oh, go ahead, yeah. I do not need it.
Okay. Nice. Ah, that's what's going on. It's turnip season. It's already turned all the way.
It's been so long since I've used my power controller. I never actually used it for Animal Crossing, so I'm so confused whenever I use it.
Really? Except for Fire Emblem, because for some reason the L button stopped working.
Oh, your L button's broken?
Yeah.
That means you can only shield half as much.
I mean, I use my triggers for shielding in Smash. It's only relevant in Fire Emblem. It to end the day.
Oh, damn it. Ooh, wait. Okay, I see. I kind of see. Maybe. Yeah, that might be how I need to do it. Oh, okay. Now, where do I go? Gotta go up here. Yeah.
Because for the most part, I mean, well, my drive was dead, so you know, points, and I didn't want to add, you know, more weight to my computer and more cables.
I can understand why does weight matter. It's just personal preference.
Yeah. So I move it around a lot.
Oh, you do.
Wait.
I'm
okay, I think if only there were another white thing here, I could totally do this.
Michael, you know those like circle tables for like
95 bells.
circle, the circle table in every Chinese restaurant.
Yeah, of course.
That's on my
Your what?
Unlimited items to purchase.
Animal Crossing.
Nice.
Yo, I get that. Make my own Chinese restaurant.
Wait a minute.
It's like my cousins.
Cousins? These restaurants?
Well, okay. Yeah. Not my like direct cousins, but like distant cousins.
Like second cousins.
I don't know what.
Hold on.
Relation. So just know there are some more cousins.
Are they like your dad's cousins? It's...
Yeah.
That's second cousin.
Okay. That's
That's like Jess. My dad's cousin's kid.
Is she in New Zealand again?
Yep.
She's probably happy there. They don't have.
They opened. They're out of basically.
Oh yeah.
That's so crazy.
They are easier to control.
Yeah, I know they're an isolated island. Man, that's cool.
That's pretty good. Not to discredit them, they just don't have. It's like they were much farther ahead, but we could have also been there had we properly had our procedures followed.
Yeah. Try this. Okay, that should work. Okay, so let's do that again, except with me on it, basically. Sweet, down. That was a fun puzzle.
Who was happy?
Critical.
Oh, is that like the name?
Actually.
Yeah, the dude with the deep voice.
Yeah.
But he's the moist meter guy, right?
Yeah. We're playing Twitch Rivals. Do you know XQC?
I feel like I probably should, but...
No, one of the bigger Twitch streamers.
Okay.
And, he's known for, like, being super toxic.
Huh.
Constantly on Twitch. Then,
I get my idea.
Basically, basically, five move, or like, I don't know, five move. It's like, very similar to a form of checkmate on XQC. Because he's more of a mid laner.
I am playing a mid lane. It's not going well.
These collectibles are so hard to get, because like I see where I go to get them, but like it's like I need to get a block over here.
Yeah.
Just isn't gonna do anything, I don't think, but
I don't chances like that. If I don't get my level like 3 kill, it's like the game just feels lame to me.
Yeah, no, there's nothing up there. Yeah, like there's no clear way to get up there is the thing. Like unless I could like move it move a cube sideways from here basically. That's what I need to do. Which I don't think there's a way I can. As is.
Oh man.
So
I'm not gonna get there in time.
Okay. Let's just again, this isn't gonna work. I'm just gonna try something. Guess maybe I missed something while I was up there. Doubt it, but who knows.
Failing.
Thinking of upgrading? Oh.
Nah, I got a new RTX card. It's just a 2060.
Oh, nice. You already upgraded, I see.
Yeah, I gotta play ray tracing Minecraft, dude.
You
want
some lot of Minecraft? Rebirth of the Night ray tracing?
Ooh, I'm real fast on that.
I don't think it works in Java.
Oh, really?
I mean, you can get the Sonic Ether one, but that doesn't necessarily even need RTX.
I mean, I'm pretty sure you shouldn't need an RTX to run Minecraft anyways.
No, for path tracing.
Thank you.
Oh, okay.
It's like RTX except for not RTX. Just looks like RTX.
Finally free from the chains, my lane. It's her moving.
Wait a minute, this might.
Honestly, that's mid lane rotation.
Hey. Hello.
Stay in my lane and fight me. Jesus
what?
Shit.
What?
I was so happy that last time.
Oh, did you get silenced?
I don't know, I thought I was in my pool when Alistair bonked me. Oh, I just got bonked by Alistair and I thought I was in my pool.
I wish you could bounce these cubes somehow. Yeah, no, that one's just gonna slide right off the edge, like it did. And thus, there's like no way to get in there unless there's like another thing, which yeah, I don't see a way. I mean, there is a noise, I just am hearing. Guess that's probably why I didn't get it. It was hidden in plain sight. Is there another one over here? Oh, wait. Okay. Yeah, so I did that one. I just have not done. Do this one over here, and then we can, yeah, we can just do this side of the room, basically. Okay, so I haven't. Okay, this looks complicated.
Wait! So that stays on me when I go under?
I guess.
I have severely misunderstood the invulnerability.
You're like you're untargetable, not that you're invulnerable.
Danya is invulnerability.
This trickster is also untargetable. Doesn't mean you can't take damage. So like, if Nalzahar ults you and then you cleanse it, and like, you'll still be taking the damage, and even if you go into a pool, you'll still take damage.
Actually, I wonder.
I feel like I can just stop farming now. I'm playing Soraka atop. And I have 163 farm.
Wow.
That's a lot of farm. How long did you
get? She had that good wave clear.
She has phenomenal wave clear, if I'm being honest.
Is it the Q?
Yeah, it's the Q. It's like on a 2.2 second cooldown, and it more than half health casts.
Just do all this.
I'm assuming you're maxing that first, and maybe E second, because like W is pretty close to your single laner.
Yep, that's exactly what I did. I'm maxing W now.
Good.
Still a four-way game, man. Four-way. Wait, what?
That means I have to do them like in relatively quick succession, though.
You still have 30 minutes.
Relatively quick succession.
What?
Okay, you know what? Maybe I just use this as stairs like before, because this is the only way I can get height, it seems like. Let's make it. The other option is that button, which I haven't fully experimented. Wait, no, that button just... So I got a button that does nothing for me down here, basically, unless I'm up there, which seems like cheating. Oh! Hold on.
Yeah, pretty much. I don't want to deal with some rando.
Honestly, I understand.
It's like, it annoys me when I can't talk to, like, the person, even if I do know. I just want to, like, because I don't have the awareness to, like, look at everything all the time.
I don't have the awareness.
I think my main care to, like, look at the map or something, usually.
I don't know what to do. Oh wait, hold on.
I'll be healing you the whole time.
I have no idea to play this guy, but I vaguely remember you just run at people.
I got it. I think I might have part of the solution.
Yeah. Okay, so it seems like...
Oh! No, that's not.
Yeah, I think that's
not working quite as well as I would have hoped. Okay. I need to launch. It's It's the only thing that makes sense to me, like, create stairs or something like that, right? So wait, hold on. Maybe I don't even...
I don't know what happened there. I've never had...
Let's just try...
Oh, man.
This is all gonna fling them at the same location, basically, right? Hold on. Just see what I end up. Just wanna clear all my cubes here. Doesn't seem to be working. Gosh damn. Okay, what if I just did this? Okay, I mean, we got a number of cubes over here now. So that's right. Wonder if, like, something like this... it'd be nice if I could transport somehow. Need stairs, that's what I need, really. Or something like that. Hold on. This might be it. That's close, but... Oh wait, hold on.
Well, is Michael ready? Is he not so?
Shit. Uh-oh, mate. Okay, this might be what I need to do. Hank. I get it. Shoot, come on. Oh, come on. How does that not work?
What the fuck happened?
Oh, wait. Hold on.
Oh, I have Smite. Smite 2.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Wait, can I just... I could, maybe. Oh my gosh, if it weren't so dumb. Here we go.
Oh, I can't hear you, Melody.
I'm gonna go red.
I think I got this.
Nick, no.
Oh, we're... Okay, sorry.
I'm just gonna... Because we don't have Michael.
Yeah. I don't know what happened to Michael. Is he even here?
Think you have enough kill pressure to for me to gank you, Nick?
I think I have just about enough kill pressure to leash red for you. But I definitely have like enough crowd control.
How am I gonna drop a thing on this? This makes no sense now.
Oh yeah, he's pushing in.
Yeah, there's no way to be on the other side of this thing. I mean, I got up here, okay, it's just the rest of this.
Yeah, he's pushing in hard.
Uh-oh.
Oh, okay.
Hello?
I didn't mean that early.
Hello? Hey.
I'm Michael.
Game started, bud.
Yeah, I realized, because half of my screen was in one part, half was in the other, and then I tried to switch it back, and then I'm fucked. Shit. Alright, I'm coming. Goddamn.
Get a Nico to go back. To go down and go up.
Oh, I got fucking threaded the needle.
I'm coming, Nick.
Okay.
I don't know.
I'm surprised you threw
it. Oh yeah, I was kinda holding the wave here for a really long time.
And they took a good amount of damage as well.
There. How is this possible? Maybe I need a...
Yeah.
I mean, I have the right idea, I think. I just...
Can you get that, Mike?
Yeah. was just Tom.
Wait a minute. Hold on. I see how to get a cube over there, I think.
Okay, they're both still here.
Do you guys want a gank, or should I just keep farming?
Okay, yeah.
Take a gank.
It's good work.
Actually, you're bad, Michael. You caused me.
What do you mean?
For the entire lane.
I hate
what do you mean? What do you mean? She flashed at least. That was, what? Ignite? Flash? I don't think she healed.
Hey.
No.
I'm on my way. Yeah.
So are they? They're also on their way?
Oh, okay.
Okay, for sure. Oh gosh.
I have all.
Oh. No.
Oh.
I'm too low to.
Why did she not even. She took so long to get over there. That's so disappointing.
Kill Kiana. Kill her.
Why did she take so long to rotate? That's what I don't understand.
Lick him.
You want it? I can take it.
Lick him.
Just take it.
No.
I'm not even there.
Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, shoot. That's not one of you guys, right? I'm so used to this.
Nope.
Hey, I definitely should have taken it from
you. She, like, literally let her laner just walk up and be like, hey, watch out, guys. Like, why did she rotate?
Oh wait, hold on.
Like, Kiana's somebody who needed to rotate.
An idiot.
I would understand if you're like a Nibia, but like, someone who takes fights? Big no. Like, we were gonna win that fight. Like, Caitlyn didn't have anything yet, but she didn't pack. They were already low.
Melody.
I'll go.
Oh, I guess you're on the other side, but whenever you want, Nas is pushed in top.
Okay. I'm like kind of nervous to be away from Dragon.
Okay. Thank you.
faceless!
You can always come top.
Maybe. Ah, damn it.
Yeah, you're very low, so I don't know if you're gonna get by him.
This is okay, I think.
Sworded, that's cool.
Ah, there's the ward.
Maybe I just need a variation on this whole deal. Making progress.
Hi.
Nice.
I'll just, you know, be very slowed against him.
Yeah, I'm sad I walked into the fucking trap.
Oh, watch out. Oh.
Okay.
How come you push so much?
Say no, we need that as blue for now.
What? Yeah. Oh, frick. Maybe this is a bad idea. Maybe this is a bad idea. Maybe this was a bad idea.
Maybe. I don't want to practice.
Not that late to me, but I don't know if you guys can see that.
I'm trying to sleep earlier, man. I have other things that I was planning on doing.
Oh, he went far away.
Also because Dylan's going to have to eat. He's not going to be able
to eat. This isn't going to work.
But like, they just finished.
You were going to get grabbed. You were definitely going to get
grabbed. I didn't know.
They
extended the range of Blitzcrank, remember?
Oh, right. Yeah, but Dylan's gonna have to eat, because they just finished.
She put a fucking cheeky trap behind her.
How am I gonna do this?
Alright, I'm here.
You wanna help? My golly gee goodness.
Golly!
What is the point of my existence?
Yeah.
I almost need like two things on the magnet. Yeah, I don't know if that's possible, but it would help enormously. It is possible, huh? I mean, it glitches a lot, but it's possible. There's another way.
Okay, there, Marco. Leave it in there. It's the same.
I saw the room. Here we go.
Oh, oh my gosh, the point blank ultimate. Dead. Oh no.
Okay, so what are they doing?
That was all your fault.
Well, at least I gained.
Oh. Here we go, I got a thing.
Okay.
No!
Oh my god.
No!
Oh, I don't trust that this key on it.
Out of 10.
Okay, but seriously, how do I... how do I do from this? Oh gosh.
Not Discord, that was Lee.
Is it qualified jungle now? Oh, you're Phil anyway.
I wasn't
Lee.
Oh. I mean, I don't think.
I was asking if it was qualified jungle now.
Oh, you want jungle?
I'm gonna be honest. That's never happened on my Mac. This is being done.
I just think I'm done with Tom Soraka for now.
that's good. Don't worry, I'll go do Tom Soraka. Don't you worry.
Alright.
No, they're doing that.
Oh, it was at NASA's. It was AP NASA's.
Oh, that was AP NASA's.
Yeah.
Oh.
You went Dark Harvest. I mean, I guess you...
Like, his E is just faster than my Q, so you can literally, like, use it and then walk out of my Q.
Oh.
Yeah.
You gonna play Xerath this time, or are you gonna play Gnaw? Oh, you play Gnaw.
Interesting.
Things aren't being consistent right now. I think you just hard push too much with Jin. you always do the grenade combo. On the wave.
I do it because I guess it's because I'm being uneconomic with my shots. Also because sometimes you need to use it, you know?
You need to use it.
Like, even if you want to, like, five-head everything, you're not going to be able to hit every single one. This is a lot of damage.
It is, yeah. I'm going to do something else.
Okay. Okay, so I got another thing. Okay, so that's one way to get back up here. Then how do I get...
Oh yeah, there you go.
So now you're going up there. Then what do you do? Do you do the same thing I do? Get up. I feel like yes, probably.
Ooh,
Oh! Of course. That makes so much more sense. I don't know why I didn't think of that before. Had every piece of it except that, and now it's all fits.
A kaisa pop or something silly like that.
It's a leak. Oh man. Tarik's like surprisingly scary. Regular
Oh shit, oh crap. Oh come on, yes, fall, yes! Still worked. Dope. Alright, down. That room took way longer, but I'm glad we solved it. Okay, I guess this room then.
You gonna gank me, Nick? You gonna gank me with Tarsus?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna float in and give him the double buffs.
Hell yeah.
Classic.
Okay. They wait, huh? Oh, wait. Say wait, hold on. Hold up. Nah, this isn't gonna work. So wait. He might be.
No. Oh, oh boy.
Ah, damn it. Okay, we'll get the bottom one next time. I think I see how to get this one, actually. That's good, except for the end. I see.
Aha, I got the W move. I can still see S slightly every 18 seconds.
It's kind of unfortunate if you're like learning a champion, you just get confused.
Sweet, I got one. There's gotta be a way to do this.
Well, hey, I don't know what the fuck is going on, man.
Man.
Hey, that's like you. Hey, everyone's just having issues, dude.
Okay, alright.
This kind of sucks if, like, every time you have to restart your Discord and your league.
Yeah.
What?
Jail free card move.
That makes... Oh my gosh.
Why is she so tanky looking?
I might...
She does have a little more.
I think she got, like, the helper. You know what I mean? The additional room at the bottom.
Yeah.
Yeah, I did it!
Oh.
I used the ability.
I killed him. I ran at him. I did the run at him.
Oh, you just ran at him and killed him?
Yeah. I mean, he was shooting me, and that was kind of part of the plan, so that way I could do the super punch.
Oh yeah, that's what I was asking. Did you? Was that the final blow?
No. Oh, isn't that part of the attack? He has confidence. He's not gonna do as much damage.
Yeah.
Oh wait, hold on. Got it. Okay. So okay, this won't do quite what I was hoping, but.
Got it.
In the river.
So wait, hold on.
Well, the ice is fairly low, and they don't have like, well, not super. Also, she has hail blade. Don't know if that's a good idea. Okay,
I think I have some idea of how to do this. Okay. There we go.
See, that's the patented double grammar.
Oh, open sesame.
This guy knows what he's doing.
I think I might even be able to.
What should I get first against Lucian?
I probably Midget Tabby. Oh yeah, that would work too.
Bramble Vest would work.
Yeah, if you want to like keep killing him, Ninja Tabby would be a good second item or something. Or like early Ninja Tabby.
Okay. So now I think I'm set. Yeah, I got it. That room was easy.
Going after my blue buff. No, they're just ganking Talon.
So probably the wind room is over here, which is kind of. It seems like. Actually, wait, hold on. There's a thing over here.
To take my blue buff.
How do I turn this guy off? Is that this guy?
I have ult now.
Cool.
Yeah, Melody, when you get him super low and he runs away, tell me.
It's gonna be some super elaborate puzzle down here, I can only imagine.
I saw a Taric and it was a boss.
Oh wait, no, I see. This puzzle's easy. What? Okay, let's try something like this. No.
Don't What? That we didn't kill.
You know what, screw this. Oh wait, I'm supposed to. I see. I kinda see how this puzzle works.
He gets to push in, right? Just waiting for him to push in.
I don't A-click. I never A-click. I look like an 80 carry to you.
Look pretty much like an 80 carry if you ask me.
Jungler as an excuse every time, and then you say you'll try to do better next time.
Yeah, I say that in response to why do I have that on? I thought he was gonna stand up again.
I kind of thought that too, but that's still just like a retarded excuse. You're like, I'm just justifying this.
I'm justifying why I have it on.
Then at least make sure you don't be dumb with it. That's what I'm saying.
I don't remember that shit.
Why the fuck are you so retarded?
Okay.
Forgot about that.
Yeah, I waited because I had a feeling that he was still had stuff up. Which he did. Yeah, also, like, they didn't do that much damage while they didn't have ignite, that's what it was. Yeah, they didn't have ignite, so I wasn't even concerned.
This guy's playing very defensive.
He went very defensive into, like, hella going in, which is, like, really weird.
Sweet. Got it.
Does
Tyson
have like a giant shield or something?
When she ults, she gets a shield.
Okay. Yeah, the big ass shield.
I think it was a combination of her shield and carrot. Dude, I got 2.9k. There's also not CS in that well. Like, I had, by the end of this, I guess it's because I killed.
Not that far behind. Gonna be back, and then she's gonna be even.
Oh wait.
So wait.
Yeah, I thought it was like 20.
She was ahead of you for a while.
She was. But like the fact that I caught up was kind of like, you know. Also because she went, but it doesn't have to be much. I had a feeling that.
If there's a way to turn off that fan, that'd be gold. Maybe I could do something like this. Oh, damn it.
Oh wait, who killed you?
Lucian. He was coming up. He came through mid.
Yeah, I figured. Yeah, they were definitely playing like Rammus was nearby.
They were playing way too safe. You know, maybe. This is so spunky.
It's probably.
I think they're gonna go for a lane.
There we go. What does this do for me?
Because
of Oriana, Oriana?
Yeah. I wonder if this guy's gonna.
What station does he have double buffs anymore? He doesn't have ult.
Oh, yeah? You wanna change that, Melody?
You got that call?
Yeah.
I'm like, close.
Oh, shit. Oh. He does a lot of damage.
Wait, I need to get in front of him to. Nope, that was the wrong direction. Come on.
Nice.
Oh, jumped over the wall.
Jeez Louise, Melody.
I'm lagging so hard right now.
Yeah.
Script. Oh, I got an idea.
Elliot?
Okay.
What? Jesus, that center hold damage. He did fucking half my HP in one Q.
Oh, the Orianna hit you too, but.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, she just ulted me. Michael, I was lagging. What do you want me to do? I had 400 ping on you.
I didn't know.
I literally pinged it and I said, I'm lagging.
I didn't know you still had lag.
I would have said that I wasn't lagging.
There.
Got it.
I mean, I wasn't blaming you. You just flashed on top of me.
Oh, not that part. You were like, when you said...
Done! Easy peasy.
What, 2-3 seconds behind on my inputs? I played that fine at the end of there. I literally only died to shield for the one HP that I had.
Shit.
Nice. You're destroying pollution.
How do I get it? Oh my gosh.
No tower anymore. So.
There! Okay. Then do I go up there? Probably right. Yeah, this does it. Sweet, give me the thing. I think we're getting a little bit better with this DLC at least. I don't know how much harder the other one's gonna be, but... All the rooms I set out to do in this area? Okay, there's still this guy. How do I do this guy? It's reaction time. Oh my gosh, how do I do this? There's gotta be a jump or something. There's no way. I still have no idea how to do this room.
Oh gosh.
No! Oh, gosh. Damn it! No.
We're here.
Oh my gosh.
The talent.
Oh, man, I pushed so much.
Yeah, you greeted it.
I know, I really wanted it.
I was impressed with that W damage. I was not expecting you to kill Rammus through that. Is that true damage? Or like the big mega punch?
Yeah, it's true damage.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, this one I'm super confused by.
Trying to threaten you and it didn't work.
Yeah, okay. I'm literally just showing it. I don't care about what you want.
Man, I was the cool guy up the top lane and then
violation attacked.
I
Yeah, how do I do this one?
Didn't expect the double rammer's gank pop.
I didn't expect the double rammer. I didn't expect the rammer's to fly through behind our turret.
No, that one was pretty
good. That one actually...
Oh, wait. Really okay.
I knew you was there. Come here, come here, come here, come here.
Full AD comp in the ramps. Oh gosh. Ow, he smited me to death.
There's more people in here.
There's more people.
Alright, now I'm ready to
switch.
Yeah. I don't feel like charming for this guy. I'd rather just let them open the lid. To be honest.
Okay, that's one way to...
Wait, but like we could have... I guess, but like, having him wait, I feel like, doesn't actually, like, net us anything if we just surrender.
Like, compared to her ultimate is up all the time. How long the cooldown is on that? I'm curious.
Not that long, but he's not supposed to, she's not usually that strong.
Wow.
What is he trying? Okay.
You're basically
I am so confused as to what's going on here. Oh. Wait, hold on. I need to go back and watch that again. Okay. Thank you.
when Phantasy Star Online was gonna happen.
Oh, I mean, I don't know, to be honest. It's like,
yeah.
The difficulty is the number of, like, it's like, usually if we're on, then other people will try to be on.
Yeah, like, what's the deal with Phantasy Star? And we can't do Thursdays, we have D&D.
What do you mean, what's the deal?
Oh, like, why do you want to play it?
It just seemed like, because they just recently released the PC version, people were saying that it was a good combat RPG.
Oh, okay.
I was like, oh, let's try it out.
Alright.
Awesome.
See, that's the deal with... Okay.
Because I don't want to pay for Final Fantasy, and I'm not really into Tap Tori.
Okay. See, that's the deal with Phantasy Star.
Yeah.
Tell me this now.
Kind of reminds me of Duelist.
Okay, sweet.
Which is like
yeah.
Yeah, chess is fun.
Is the challenge.
Chess, though. Yeah.
I if it's like chess in person, but like I don't find much.
I do, yeah. I mean.
Yeah, I'd play a game of chess or something.
The Yeah.
You know, a board game, you know?
Yeah, the...
Game, but just think more into it. And
the...
Chess doesn't realize that fulfillment of, like...
The,
unless it's in that physical presence.
The online games do drag on a bit if it's not... Like, if you're not doing it on a time thing or something. If and sometimes you forget about it, you know? Like, life happens... But yeah, I mean, it's fun to watch if it's going on in somewhat real time, you know what I'm saying? Okay, I need a... I think we need to solve this puzzle now. Is... Wait, what's this? What's going on here? Nothing. Absolutely nothing.
Like,
oh, let's fight the dragon.
Maybe I could just knock it. Oh, wait, hold on.
Oh, do we share?
It seems like this would need to be on somehow, but I don't know how to do that. Got it. I also like need a block there to keep it rolling, but this is the only block I can get, it seems like, unless I do some weird thing. Wait, hold on.
Game doesn't show me like my ping and frame rate at the top.
You can do a ping of that visible.
I kinda wanna go upstairs just to cast. No, it's not gonna work. How do I do this though? Also, why is, oh, cause this thing opens. Done this puzzle. Alright, that's definite. I may not have gotten every single secret from this room, because I remember that being a thing here, but whatever.
Also, that fire card's not helpful. I don't think it does anything.
Wait a minute, let's try this. No, that did nothing.
That seems reliable. I'm going to shop. Treasure. I think it's treasure.
So if I get that ball over there, golden. Otherwise, I am gonna have issues. Yeah, there's no way. I have to get up there, basically, is the answer to this puzzle, but I think
I gotta save the guy, don't hit him. Don't hit the poor guy.
Can I get up here even, I wonder?
I
So I need to get up here somehow.
Oh yeah, you get a revive, by the way.
I feel like there's another puzzle or something I need to solve, but like the only one left is in this room. Ooh, that kind of worked. Wait a minute. Got it. Okay. Thank. Okay, yes, this is how I got over the hump. Literally.
I was gonna use the lightning move, but I think you used a spell right as I used a spell, so the lightning move got used up.
Oh.
So wait.
I don't we're supposed to coordinate. Do we actually have to, like, communicate?
I hate that. Okay, oh, I have mini lightning, you have big lightning.
No, I have mini lightning.
No, I have mini lightning. Melody.
No, I have...
What are you... Who are you?
Alright, so if I use that, and then use your thing. Okay, oh, so we just have to make sure we don't use... Okay, so you can go right, and I'll go down, okay?
What does that mean?
That means you control these spells, and I control these spells. So that way we don't mess each other up.
Oh.
Okay.
See, because it, like, refreshes, but it doesn't affect your ability. And it'll just stack. Yeah, see? I think that's what we need to do.
Oh, shoot.
Yeah.
Or would you like the right side? I don't really care.
Okay.
Oh, wait.
Yeah.
Oh, it doesn't matter. Oh, I'm always the left one.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
I was so confused. Okay, well, that makes things way easier. Okay. Well, never mind.
Bonfire
or treasure?
Treasure. We don't do bonfires here. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know about that. I mean, the Confederates, you know, they got beaten a good fair fight. When it was over, it meant, like, nobody else had to die.
True. It's not a lot, I mean, like, yeah, in the Civil War, the Confederate Nazis, they didn't lose hard, but they lost.
Yeah.
They lost relatively hard, I'd say.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you think about what they also thought, they're like, we're gonna invade Russia. Ah,
yeah.
Big dildo. We burn ourselves to stop everything.
Dang it.
I think if they, like, burned down the capital, it's lost pretty hard.
That's pretty fair. I think when the leader comes
to
the
I wanna know what flow it is. So many times. Ah, shit. Oh, hey.
Okay.
got an idea. Ah, shit. Wait, so how do I get over there?
I'm stuck.
This makes no sense. Because I only can launch blocks from this. And I mean, if unless I can get like a ball, it would be pretty useful.
Not very much. Yeah. I think he still has over an 80% approval rate from Republicans.
Wait, is Emily's like countdown on her Summoner's Rift game, like, is it still 19 minutes for you?
It says 32:29 for me.
Oh, okay. So mine's frozen too.
Mine says 44:47.
Is it moving?
Whoa!
Wow, that's a long ass game.
Nope. Spectate.
I'm just gonna...
Cause like, they look at the majority of polls.
Okay, so... this is from Gallup. May 2020, 92% of Republicans approve of, his performance. That's right. The 80% was from January when it was 88%.
Oh, that was January.
Hazard.
That still doesn't answer.
Maybe.
I think that move might hurt us.
Oh yeah, that would make sense.
So maybe it's not so good after all.
Yeah.
Alright. We got people. Oh, we got the Emily. Time to take a break.
The Emily.
His approval rating among independents spiked in April.
Really?
Yeah. Or I guess it, because it like goes between like about 30% and like about 50%. So right now it's 46%. And April was 47. I think I was over there the other night.
Shoot.
Yeah, oh, yeah, I got shot.
No. It went all the way down to Southern California to go to K-Town. I got shot.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, really disappointing.
Yeah.
So hoping I would get more for my efforts.
Did you get shot by a gangster, or did you get shot by the police?
Oh, no.
Neither.